Oh, it's only a mile, it seems like. Shouldn't be too bad. It's only been out a lot of snow on the trail. And Bench Lake. Still spring flowers up there. There's a few patches of snow on the side of the trail, not too much though. Now we're getting a little blue sky up here. I don't know if this is Bench Lake or just a little pond. No Name Pond or Bench Lake.
And some people go up this way to climb that peak
and pass some people. That was their intention.
Lake.
Is this Bench Lake? Or is this
beautiful
Snow Lake?
Meadow here?
And the creek crossing. Oh wow. It's only a mile to Snow Lake. There is a steep part. So there's a lot of snow on the last stretch here, but it's easy to walk. The Snow Lake. And the peak. Nice little snowy hike at the end here, not too hard. Another look, a little darker. Snow Lake and the peak and the rocks around us. Nice little warm-up hike here in Glacier National. Rainier. Rainier. Mount Rainier Park. So the name of that peak is the Unicorn. A lot of people climb it. You can do it in a day. Parts of the trail are maintained here. Like they put a little bridge here. They got wooden steps here, but after the Snow Lake, it's all on your own, I guess. So it's good climbing up there. It's so beautiful. They look almost like they're fake. You know, like the kind they put in a planter box. Plastic planter box. They're real. The real deal. Oh, that's what we just did.